welcome to all our South Downs family, the boys and girls, moms and dads, and our staff. Week three done and dusted. We're moving into week four. During this time, we're going to need something that's called courage, and that's our South Downs way for this week, for us to be courageous, to have courage, to carry on working hard and keep on maintaining what we've been doing. The teacher's been working very hard with you guys, so I really appreciate it. So this week, our South Downs way is courage and to be courageous. Mrs. Becker is going to do the assembly this morning. I'm going to hand over to Mrs. Becker.
Good morning, South Downs family, and welcome to our assembly all about courage. We are living in unusual times at the moment, a first for everyone. But you have all shown great courage in this time by staying at home, not socializing, no takeouts, and even when you thought it was not possible to live with the same three or four people for so many days. But look at you now. Other people have also been so courageous during this time. Doctors, nurses, shop assistants, who have continued to provide us with essential services by putting their lives in danger. I have looked at the word courage and thought of it as an acrostic poem. C stands for courage and caring, caring for those around you. O, this is for opportunities. Look for opportunities to help your family members and even members of the community who have no food or work at this time. U, U is for your uniqueness. There is only one of you, and you can make a difference during this lockdown time. R stands for respect. Respect your family. Respect the rules that have been put in place, as this will save lives, even though it is hard at times. A is for attitude. It takes courage to have the right attitude all the time. But by having the right attitude, you will get through this time, and it will give you a new perspective on what is normal. G is for gratitude and gratefulness for what you have been given in these difficult times. You have a home, food, teachers providing you with many lessons. Say thank you. E is for encourage. Encourage those who are around you to stand strong in these unusual times, and we will be stronger for it. And so to each member of our special South Downs family, let us stand firm and strong, knowing with the right attitude and faith, we will get through this.
Let us bow our heads in prayer. Dear God, thank you for all you have provided for us during this lockdown period. Help us to have the courage to continue to follow the rules to protect everyone in our families and our community, even though at times we find it hard. Protect our doctors, nurses, and shop assistants and other essential workers. Keep everyone in our South Downs family safe. We ask this in your precious name. Amen.
Thank you, Mrs. Beckers, for that wonderful message and the prayer. It's really appreciated. Once again, during this short week, our children have been doing some stunning work. I received a lot of clips and photographs, etc., from our parents and from the staff. And I'm definitely going to share this with you. It's been really awesome to check in with some of the lessons that the teachers were teaching, the online lessons. It was great to interact with some of you. It's really appreciated to see how hard you guys are working. Well done, boys and girls. I'm very proud of you. There's some clips towards the end. I'm going to talk about one specific. Joshua Bauer, during this lockdown period of time, actually appeared on an American TV show. And I'm not going to give too much away, so you'll have to watch that. And then once again, there is some crazy fun stuff that our teachers are involved. They love getting involved with making videos for you guys too. So let's have a look what our teachers and our pupils have done this past week.
Speaking of kids, you're going to love this. Our next guest has become a bit of an internet sensation. Not just a bit, like an enormous internet sensation. His dad, also a musician, recently posted a video of his son, Joshua Bauer, singing and playing trumpet, and it stole everybody's heart. I looked at it today, and it has over 3 million views. Including mine, including many of mine. I keep posting it because I'm just wild about it. Welcome all the way from South Africa, Joshua Bauer.
Hello.
Joshua, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm good. I feel like I know you because I've been looking at your videos so much the past couple days. You're so fantastic.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. What time is it there in South Africa?
At the moment, it's 3:13 a.m.
Thank you for staying up. I'm so happy that you're here. There's been a lot of hubbub about your musical talents in the past couple of weeks. Who taught you to sing and play so incredibly?
My dad mostly taught me everything I know on the horn. But then once I started singing, I think a year later, we got a singing teacher and she's been training me vocally.
Well, she must be very good. She must be very good. Well, what grade are you in? Are you in sixth grade?
Yeah.
Sixth grade. Oh, what else do you do for fun? You can't just sing and play trumpet all day.
No, I love playing sports. Soccer and cricket are my main sports, but I like all sports.
Well, now that you've become like this fancy internet superstar, are people recognizing you?
I guess so. I mean, I wouldn't be here.
Well, that's true. Well, I know you're a big fan of Michael Bublé. And I know he found out about you because were you singing one of his, did you do one of his songs?
Yeah, I sang Dream a Little Dream of Me, which I'm going to sing now because, I don't know, everyone likes it. So,
me too.
Yeah, I was just completely shocked when my dad showed me that message. I was probably hysterical for about 45 minutes or so. And I had to do breathing exercises in a warm bath. Like, I was just...
You are hilarious. What did he say to you?
He said something like, if you ever thought the Great American Songbook was coming to an end, this gives you hope or something. But it was just amazing.
That is amazing. How nice of him. But he's right. You're fantastic. And it's great that a sixth grader is loving this music so much. It just does all of our hearts good. You know, those of us who love it so much, it's good to know that people of all ages are loving it and supporting it and taking it to the into the next generation. I think it's time, it's high time for the Pajama Cast Party audience to hear you. Are you ready to do a little something?
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Shining bright above you, night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on you, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, just saying this. Sweet dream till sunbeams find you, sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Speechless. Joshua, you're just fantastic. I love your voice so much.
Thank you.
Great. Oh wait, I'm seeing all kinds of quotes here from people. Oh, somebody named Bex says, I quit. I think you're making people in show business all over the country just you know, rethink their careers. Aaron Chrysler says, shut your mouth. He means that in a good way. And Christine Lavin says he's a songwriter's dream. She's a great songwriter. Now, I know you live in South Africa, which is not really handy to New York City. No. But I'm just going to put it out there. All of us at Birdland, which is a very cool jazz club that you would love a lot, would love for you to come any old time. You're invited to Birdland and to Cast Party. We just can't wait to see you here. I know you have huge things in store for you, and I can't thank you enough for waking up in the middle of the night and entertaining us so royally.
It's what we have to do.
It is what we have to do. Joshua, you're my new best friend, and I can't thank you enough. Everybody at home, clap your hands up for Joshua. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you. Some win, some will lose. Some are born to sing the blues. Well, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching in the night.
Shines from you, you wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know?
Wow, that is amazing. I'm just blown away with the amount of talent we have at our school. Our children and our teachers are really talented. They produce some excellent work, a lot of fun and excitement. We're moving into week four this week. It's going to be a longer week and a little bit maybe tougher week. But yeah, get stuck into with the work you guys are going to do. The teachers will be checking in more often on online, presenting some lessons, interacting with you a lot more. And I want to encourage you to ask questions when you get stuck. If you're not sure what to do, please contact your teachers, and your teachers will definitely help you during this week. So it's a much longer week. We are going to see what we're going to do when we return. I'll be returning to school hopefully by Wednesday, and we start planning for when we will return. All those details of the return process and how we're going to do that will be communicated via a letter from Avatech to your parents, and also there will be a letter from my side to all of you to inform you how we're going to return and when we will be returning. I'm quite excited to get back to school as soon as possible, and I think pretty sure most of you are feeling the same. I'm wishing you a blessed week ahead. Work hard, keep smiling, keep having fun, interact with your teachers, and we'll see you next week, Monday. Bye-bye, everyone.